Today we are going to complete the notes of chapter 5, Movie Maker. Now open your textbooks to page number 86. Now there is a worksheet in page number 86. First bit, fill in the blanks. Movie Maker is a software that allows you to create and edit videos. Animation tab allows you to add transition between the clips. Third one, music tool menu help you to set start and end time for the music. Fourth one, visual effects allow you to change the photos and videos of the images. Fifth one, add title button is available in home tab. Second bit, state whether the following are true or false. First one, Movie Maker is an audio editing software. False. Second one, the visual effects can be applied to both photos and videos. True. Third one, transitions are available applied to the end of the slide clips. False. Fourth one, trimming is used to shorten the video from the beginning to the end. True. Fifth one, webcam helps to take a snapshot of the current frame of your project. False. Now third bit, choose the correct answers. First one, dash help you to choose how fast fade in the audio. C1, fade in. Second one, pan and zoom effects works only with photos. Third one, dash help you to adjust the speed of the video. B, speed. Fourth one, identify and add the title icon. A. Fifth one, identify the icon to publish in movies. A. Now come to page number 87. Now here there is a map of the following children and label the parts of the Movie Maker window, see and copy down. The steps to add title or credits. You can add title to the beginning of each clip to add. Click the add title button in the home tab. This will create a title screen and open the format tab. Third, C1. Now change the next properties and title card background color. Is that clear, children? Now second one, define Movie Maker. Movie Maker is a software that allows you to create and edit videos. It can be used to create movie presentation that includes pictures. This program is developed by Microsoft and is available for free. Third one, list of the basic editing tools in Movie Maker. Answer, video volume, fade in and fade out, and speed, etc. Children, all this has been completed, but once again I'm showing you so that you can complete the notes. Now here for essay 2 portion 4 and 5 chapters for your essay 2 portion. Complete and learn for your exam, children. Thank you.